Hello and welcome back, guys, to another episode of our THISISTOTALWAR War campaign with the Eastern Roman Empire in Total War Attila. So we are picking things up from where we left them off. We were attacked here in the Meshketa. We have been besieged for a while. But Aran received some further reinforcements from these guys. And this army is reinforcing as well. They have, even though this army is damaged, they have a, and it's only Persian levy here regarding the spears. They have an awful lot of missile capability. And these are Armenian spears. So this is going to be tricky, guys. This is going to be really tricky. But let's try to get done. Right, guys, the moment of truth. Our city is it's damaged. It's not badly damaged, so we are not suffering a severe penalty. Not just yet, at least. We only have these towers left, but they will do limited damage, I imagine. At least to this stack here, because they will most likely attack on this choke point here and this choke point here. And considering the amount of siege equipment they have, I figure it's better to bend and defend these choke points here. Because here we have more height advantage as well, so we are going to fight more efficiently. My biggest question is, do we have enough numbers to withhold the lines in order to get to the sort of end game and get it done with our cavalry? I'm relying on that the reinforcements are coming in from behind. If they come in from here, I'm even more worried because we have a gap here. That one spear unit in.
The enemy has reinforcements.
Okay, I am officially worried. That is those guys. So, regardless, we need to push you here. We should push you outside the settlement. No, it's all those archers here. It's all those archers. Think we should be good. Hang on. And perhaps it's even better to let them in, honestly. That might very well be the case. And if you kind of take the choke points here and here, that could be sufficient, I suspect. We might need to use the general in this area as well. Could transfer you guys. You guys don't need to get away. Actually, because I do not want you to engage. Get a move on. Get a move on. Stand ready, yes. Same thing here with you.
We await your orders.
They are approaching. Here are the other reinforcements. Right, they're turning back. I reckon we should hold these guys back in this area because we have quite a lot of cavalry, or quite a lot, that's maybe over exaggerating it a bit, but we have some. Okay. Hang on. Let me think. Might need these swords over in this area. No, they are actually tilting. Are all of them? Oh man, I don't know. Tricky fight. A couple of more spear units would have given me a lot more confidence. Because this stack is not particularly strong. As long as you don't allow them to use their all their missile capability. This army is rather strong though, because of the Armenian spears. Now we don't have this side, so we have only that one. Are they in range? Yeah, they are. So stand around, see if you could give them a volley. We need to get them inside. You are... Wow, that was a good hit. Really, really good hit. Now we should aim for them. Imagine a shot at this big blob right there. Imagine that, guys. Imagine that. They are definitely diverting themselves. Might need to sacrifice these guys because the Persian Brigade are getting way... They're way faster, which is not good. Not that good, honestly. Come on. What a nice hit. We need to decimate their forces, guys. We need to decimate their forces, goddammit. No. Yep, you, even though that you are rather few. Could you get one volley off on them? That would be rather nice. We burnt down their siege equipment. Persian Brigade. Good stuff. Place yourself right there. Come on, we need them committed. Yeah, go in and fight. Might need to abandon with the swords here. Might just need to do that. How many men are they? Yeah, I think we need to get over here. Now we only have one spear right there. Stop firing. Stop firing. Now we should await a blob here, I guess. Soon there. Looks like this side is going to be the biggest problem. Fire away. Getting the studio. Persian Brigade, their general is right there. Persian Mounted Bowman. Oh, we need to get closer now. Definitely need to, we need to crash in right there. Destroyed an entire unit. We need to get the Persian scouts inside, I think. It's just so many of them. Just so many of them. Here they come. Are you taking damage? Are you taking much damage? If they start to break through. Yeah. Use it.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
Them. Hold them, warrior. Spear their blood. Forward. Run for it, guys. Run for it. I did not get him into studio, did I?
The men are broken and running for their lives. Attack, you worthless dogs!
Oh shit! But they are getting them. Power holding up. 106. Focus fire on that general. Good, come on, stay on it, stay on, stay on it.
The enemy has obliterated an entire unit.
Okay, we need to push through. Good, 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 good. How does it look? Yeah, 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 he's soon done. He is soon done. Charge in. How are we holding up? How are we holding up? Come on. For what it's worth, you. Good. Good, 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 good. Disengage. Got that charge off. Come on. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Come on. You need to hold. You need to hold. Give those guys a volley as well. Do not let them get out. Okay, you get in. Won't deal with them.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Need to shatter them. We don't necessarily need to beat every single one of them. How are you holding up? Decently enough. General is not taking any damage. They won't stay there for too long. Neither will they.
The men are broken and are fleeing.
Just start getting back. I think you can solve the situation. Can still get in cavalry inside over there. How many shots do he have left? Okay, probably need to deal with it. Sagittaria, how many shots do you have left, guys? Shaken, he's not far from it. He's not far from it. Yep, 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 yep. There we go. There we go. Pop it down. Pop it down. He just needs to hold out. We should probably... I regret myself. We should start sending you around. We should start sending you around. Go, 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 go. Get around, get around, get around. Come on. Yeah, good, 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 good. Get outside, get outside. Lanciari Senores, yeah. Stop it. Stop firing at will. Fire him. Take it down, come on. We are achieving victory. Let's go look at them shatter. Look at them shatter, those bastards. Could we even do it like this? Do you kind of rack it up a bit? You don't fire. Stack that penalty up. Okay, hang on. Persian boats, Persian levy, shouted them.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Who? You might be needed here.
Orders understood. Quickly now.
Scout Ectase, you're not that strong. Just get inside, we need you inside. Okay, hang on.
The whole unit has been destroyed.
Their morale is decent. No. Pop a whistling shot. You pop that one.
One of our units can no longer fire.
Oh shit. Use that gap to get him out. We need to plug that gap. That's what we need to do. For 6-9. Go after them. Come on, get here. God damn it. I might have spoken too soon. Get to safety. We cannot afford to lose him. Do not afford to lose him. Get here, smash in. Do we need you? Possibly. Come on, Scout Equites. Sacrificing one of our archers for sure. On me, yeah. Go on. Free this up. They have their backs turned towards us. You should. Let's try to get out before it's too late. Let's smash them. Charge them, yeah. Hunt them down. That's what we need to do. Oh. Get to the side. One's closest to here. You, I think, go here. Swords. Cycle charge. Where are they going? They are still looking at us. Shattered. Try to grab a charge. Let's go. Let's press the attack. There we go. Let's go. Come on. Don't have a rear charge. But here we go. Only him left, right? Just give up, man. Just give up. Good intensity, gotta tell you that. Yeah, do not let anyone get away. Or at least as few as possible. How come he is not... Come on, try to squeeze through. Oh, shit. Try to squeeze through. There we go. Final victory.
The day is yours.
Highly important. Highly important. After losing... Acordas, the previous episode. A close victory. We did get the entire army from Kartli. That was a good thing. Only the step-mounted bows from the reinforcing stack. A couple of them Armenian spears. Nothing too much. We lost a few units of ourselves, which is not too good. Especially the Legio Competencies. We can't replace them. Regardless, let's replenish. Looks like we have two rebellions on our hand. Starting with this one. We can even treat ourselves with an auto assault. Decisive. Money replenishment. Let's go with the money. And Dir Hakim. Decisive victory. Let's grab the money. And I'm still quite surprised that there wasn't one more, because if I remember correctly, we had quite a large army assembling. Where was it? Faction destroyed Kartli. That's always nice. Dir Hakim disease. Fabius Rufinus' terms in of office is done. Rebellion imminent in Cappadocia. And the Gamlor, the man put to death and his replacement, is very carefully chosen. Aware of his predecessor's fate, he carries out your orders to the letter. That's how I like it. Not quite clear what... I'm guessing that should impact loyalty. I wonder if it does. Can we see something of it here? Personal loyalty. Nothing about events or such like that, so... maybe a neutral outcome in that sense. Wasn't there an army somewhere? Oh. There we are, the Gepids. They entered that. That was not entirely surprising, because we saw them here. Huns are closing in. Oh, well. We have Pakoras. Right. So, wonder where to start. Where to start? I'm guessing here, as this was kind of the main event of this episode. We'll see how things look. We pick up mercenaries, push on Gabala. I wonder. Was our priest murdered? Did I miss that? No.
Praised. I serve you. How may I serve you?
One of our spies are. There's one priest. There is the other. Yep. Both of them are injured. That's a shame, because then we don't really know how things are progressing here, but we do know this. They razed the city to the ground of Raga, and they are now in Spahan. Our priest here can't get eyes on this. They're in fortified stance.
Commander.
We need to see how it looks.
God,
move on. They move on. We need to kill them off.
Kill them all.
We're actually going to auto-assault this one. Oh, let's get... we can go for balanced. does not really matter all that much, to be honest, in this particular case. Only 37 men. Let's get to replenishment.
At your command.
How far can you move? Quite a bit, actually. Returns, they won't make it.
Ready for battle. We hunger for battle.
Push straight through and let's see how it looks. Even odds, what do they bring? One Persian levy, two Persian brigade, Persian bows, two onagers. Two cavalry. Yes, this is doable. We're also being reinforced by these guys. This is definitely doable. So we're probably going to do this one manually just to get it done and make sure that we kill every one of them off. Let's begin. Should we draw advantage of our reinforcements? Perhaps we should. Perhaps we should, but I'm a bit too anxious to worry.
Reinforcing troops, and not a moment
it's
too
a good
soon.
Thing that they are given to replenish. We don't want to risk the general, so I think we're better off just being safe. I think. Where are they? Oh, but they're two onagers. We should take it a bit easy. If it's trying to sacrifice anyone, let's sacrifice this guy. Where are the onagers?
The enemy has been sighted. Riders, at the devil! Forward!
Oh, all those archers.
Quickly now! Riders, advance! Advance at speed!
Ah, this is a bit too close for comfort.
Riders advance! Quickly now! Riders! At the devil! Forward!
That wasn't... Oh, that one's close. Almost hit the Persian hurlers. Whoa, wrong. Got one horse, I think. Two. Not much left, not much left. It can be kind of hard to see them, it's with the dark sky. More tricky to see them.
Looks
like they are pushing it. And darn it. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, hit them. Oh well, this is good. We are picking them off from a distance. Good stuff. Mobile testudo.
At the devil!
force has finished them off.
We are at your command.
Counter charge, go in. Go here. You can go like this. You can start enveloping. Kill him. Get the Persian Brigade. They are the strongest. Move to the side. Oh, right. We have their enemy general. Pop off them. Oh, it's fine. Come on. Get them to retreat back.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Keep the morale. Can you hold it up? I'll let the holders finish them off. You make sure to deal with them. Looks like he's going to be attacking us. Yeah, go get them. Go get them. Oh, you flank around, you can start charging them. Did you kill all of them off? It looks like you did, okay. Them. Okay, this is progressing rather nicely. I think we see the mass robber now, right? Only him left. Come on. Enemy general's dead. There we go, right? Stubborn fellow right here, right? Wavering. Damn it, he did not want to quit.
Praise the gods, your victory is moments away.
One. Okay, all right. This is a bit too close, bit too close. I think we can chase them down. We will just move backwards, or they should at least. Only got. Yeah, they're going to get away. Okay, never mind. Let's end it. Decisive. Yes, the archers go away. Let's grab a 4%.
Make haste, men.
Oh, yeah. How does it look now? Okay, so we have a bit of peace and quiet. We might be able to convert the building before it vanishes. Not resolve. Let's get rid of that rebellion. Getting you some more experience, always nice. And 1% replenishment. Now is the question. How do we advance from here? Armenia. Gabala is a rather rich settlement. We want to unite both provinces. Oh, you can even reach all the way down there. All the way down there. Do wonder.
Ready for battle. At your command.
Could build up spears as we go. I suspect they don't have much of an army right there because they did bring it over to reinforce. If it was more reinforcements available, they would have used it. I doubt that they have anything else but this. That we can beat. this garrison shouldn't be too much of a problem, so I'm going to take my chances and just proceed down here and see how it looks. It does not look bad. It does not look bad. So let's encircle.
We hunger for battle.
Let's push. It's only them.
Would that I were as swift as the angels.
Do we need to grab anything directly? I
ready for
think
battle.
Not. Actually, think not. We could wait with it. We should wait with it. They are proceeding. Man. They are outside reinforcements range, right? Good stuff. Let's get it done. Get it done. It sure looks like two rather tough fights. Previous episode and this episode. But it does look like we are coming out on top of the war here in the northeast. Which is, of course, very, very nice. Should we treat ourselves with an auto-resolve? I think we should. Alright. That's going to rebel. For sure. Mitschketa. Might get the governor here just to make sure. Just to make sure we actually get it. Because with the general. And these are at 42. We could beat a four unit stack, which is the ones that should spawn
himself.
There if it spawns, if, so to speak. If we could avoid recruiting here, I mean, why not? This is a desolate region. Bashkia has been, I think their strength is not that good. 26, okay. Let's have something to compare with. Armenia, which we reckon is rather weak as well. The Garamantians. They do have two settlements. But maybe they don't have much of an army over here. Oh, but the Gepids was a full stack. That's okay. Okay, Abashkia could be hiding the stack somewhere. Same thing with Armenia. So we shouldn't get too cocky here. Should not get too cocky.
Commander,
what do we have here, Alan? A village. That's going to be knocked down one step. We have the stables. Yeah. I think we should knock down that one step as well, I think. Or if we want to convert it. That looks rather nice. City, I kind of want to keep the second tier. Sanitation, wind catcher, yes. The latrines and reservoir. I think we should knock it down one step before we switch it over. Our training grounds. No. Dismantle. Tile maker translates to adobe dryer or pewter caster. Cannot really afford to keep that either. A quarry to get a tanner. That's not too bad, but it's not in line with our province management. Noble estate. Oh, yeah, we don't know about that building. It doesn't look too bad. Public water +3, yeah. Let's knock it down one step because we want to. We want to redo this city. Need to have the money for it. Let's knock it down one tier. Oh, shit. I cannot never decide these kinds of things. One tier. Because that way, the funny, nice thing with that is that we don't need to spend the time waiting for it to be repaired or spend the money to repair it. Just knock it down one step and all is repaired and done, and we can switch it over to what we want to have. What the
hell? Victory!
It's going to get done. We ranked up the armies. Nomadic tribes versus Eastern empires. Public order, local provinces. A pretty nice thing to have at this very moment. I think we're going to bet with the public order. In this case, general. More melee attack and movement range, yes please. And probably, yeah, let's get that, yes. I think this is a good time to wrap up the episode so I can watch through things, a bit of peace and quiet, decide on what the next steps will be, and we'll continue from here in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave that like if you enjoyed the episode, and until the next one, have a good one.